Bending your knee when performing a hip abduction is a nice variation for this exercise. Simply bend your knee, raise your leg up as high as possible, hold it, and return to the starting position. With any exercise for working your hips, you could always use ankle weights to increase the intensity. Good job, Lindsay.